Let's head off to Class A. Lakeview, the Wild Gators taking on Hemingway. First quarter, Lakeview on the move. Shrine Bowl quarterback Dwayne Nichols on the keeper. Scores from 9 out. Wild Gators add the two-point conversion to make it 8-0. Later in the frame, more from Lakeview. This time, Tyshawn McDaniel finds the room, cuts back. He's gone at 44 for the Gators. And another score, two-point conversion good, 16-0. On the ensuing kickoff, Darius Taylor motors through the defenders, and he's going to take this one 85 to the house for the return. That is going to cut the Lakeview lead to 16-8. But however, the Wild Gators close out the first with another score. Randall Washington pounds it up the middle, 22-8 Lakeview after one, and they go on to win this one 41-14 over their region rivals as Nichols and company are heading to the Class A championship.
We challenge our offensive line all week that if we, you know, to come out here and we got to block like we're capable of blocking. And they rose to occasion. I don't think we attended but two passes, and I'm really proud of these young men tonight. Hey, I mean, we've been there before, pal. I think this is our sixth consecutive lower state championship appearance. You know, which around here, you know, they want you playing in that last final game.